you realize you're being followed, escaping isn't always the best option. If your pursuers don't know who you are, driving evasively, calling the cops, or pulling a gun will just send the message that you're a threat.
411, how may I help you?
Yeah, I'm currently on Northwest 12th Street. I need the address of the nearest criminal defense firm.
One second. That would be Keller and Associates. They're at 77 Shore Break Lane.
Whenever possible, the best play is to make the bad guys think you're not someone to worry about. If they think you might be a cop who's onto them, you have to convince them you're just a harmless attorney working on an appeal.
Oh, hey, counselor. Listen, you know, I've been going over that case and I wanted to, you know, talk to you about it a little bit.
Excuse me, who are you?
Excuse me? You don't remember the Bennigan subpoena?
No,
I don't. Oh, come on, hey, think harder, man.
Hey, Sully, what's going on, buddy? How you doing?
Bennigan, let me think.
Forget it. Gringo's just a lawyer, man, go.
Is that the guy who got murdered over the parrot?
No, but boy, that sounds like an interesting case.
Catch you later.